Feet stay, yeah, feet stay on that side.
Can you take your feet that way?
Yeah, now you just need to do that pressing.
Yes.
And then I usually cross my legs, bend my leg, and start to make it feel, it makes it feel a little safer. You can stay in contact with the weather.
Yeah. One leg. Yeah, that's so much easier.
Different feeling, huh? Because
yeah,
of the shape of the bar up there.
Trying to keep two legs.
I wish
you have to do it on that.
Nice work, Bailey.
Yeah, sometimes if you just don't have that base strength, as long as you understand what you do to do that.
Yeah.
That's why I always teach the other way.
You could practice coming into it from a hang, because then you have to, if you're hanging from the top bars, you have to power your legs all the way up to the webbing.
Quite enough torque.
Yeah. Keep that on your radar.
Still want? Yeah, right.
I
know what's coming.
Ball up to get to it.
If you guys come next week, something I'd really love to see you guys playing with is some harder stuff.